But wow, this guy really looked like he was on the edge.
So that will have to be it for today, guys. I spent half the day working on technical issues, really. But thanks for watching.